Moving on, the northeastern state of Manipur is known for its natural scenic beauty and for the variety of organic vegetables and food products. Among the vegetables grown in the region, chilies of Sirarakhong village are known for its unique taste and color. In a bid to promote tourism and to provide a platform to the chili growers of Sirarakhong village, recently the 9th Hathei Phanit, a three-day-long chili festival, was celebrated.
The northeastern state of Manipur is blessed with a favorable climatic condition and is ideally suited for horticulture. One such village is Sirarakhong, also called as Kampa, located in the West Ukhrul district in Manipur. Although many organic vegetables are grown in this region, Sirarakhong is known for the mass production of indigenous chili, locally called Hathei. This village is a home to rare species of organically grown vegetables, fruits and other organic plants that stand out inseparable from the rest of the country. The Sirarakhong Hathei Promotion Committee, SHPC, with an aim to promote the tourism and to boost the agricultural sector, recently organized the 9th edition of the Hathei Phanit, a chili festival to attract both domestic and international tourists.
We are celebrating it as a gift from God. So Hathei, we are taking it as the gift from God. So we are celebrating to glorify His name. Last year, Dr. S.S. Roy, scientist from ICAR, claimed that the percentage, the analysis of the chili, the percentage is far beyond Kashmiri chili, even the color.
Sponsored by Manipur's Horticulture and Soil Conservation Department, District Administration, the event was inaugurated by Minister of Horticulture and Soil Conservation Department, T.H. Shyam Kumar Singh. In the three-day-long festival, varieties of chilies like dried chilies, pickles, chili powders, Naga Chili King, fruits and other organic products were displayed, where a number of self-help groups, chili farmers and other entrepreneurs took part in the fair. This distinctively flavored chili, which grows up to 8 inches long, is not only unique in Manipur but also to many parts of the northeastern states. The dried variety of this unique chili is sold at Rs 200 per kg. The village produces about 5,000 kg of dried chili annually. Call it the unique soil or the climate of the village. Neighboring villages had tried to cultivate the chilies but failed to produce the variety. The chilies of Sirarakhong has turned out to be the main source of income for the villagers.